Chairman, gentlemen of the committee, and fellow citizens. It is a great pleasure, even at the long distance separating the national capital from the nation's metropolis, to take part in the opening ceremony of the electrical exposition whose managers have paid me the high compliment of requesting me to say a few words of welcome. Your managers have asked me to speak to you over a distance of 250 miles and across five states, but what I shall say is insignificant compared with the impressive fact that the electrical genius of our age has made possible this marvelous system of communication which annihilates time, space, and distance. You who are working in the field of electricity are performing a service of great utility, giving the people an opportunity to behold what wonders God hath wrought with this mysterious agency. This may, indeed, well be called the electric age, when electricity plays so important and powerful a part in almost every phase of social, commercial, and industrial life. You and your fellow workers in other lands have put the girdle of electricity about the earth, and the spark which frankly drew from the sky is the magic spark which contracts the world into such narrow limits that time and